guys, it's Karen, and I hope you're having a fabulous day. I feel like it's been forever since I've filmed anything or gotten anything in the mail, and then I come home, and bam! I am so excited. I've got so much stuff. Technically, half of it I got yesterday, but I was home really late, so I didn't get a chance to, do unboxing videos for it. I'm just so excited. It's gonna be a long stretch without them, though, now that I've gotten them all at once. Sometimes I do get Ipsy and Birchbox at the same time or around the same time, but I've never gotten Starlux this early, so I'm really excited. I haven't even seen any sneak peeks or spoilers on Starlux, so I'm even more excited because that can be a blast. Oh, my flowers are gonna get eaten already. That did not last long, people. I am going to go ahead and get started with this month's Ipsy bag. It is special. Instead of their usual 4 to 5 items, they have 6 items this month. I love Ipsy. It only costs $10 a month. They typically send 4 to 5, and it's usually 5, beauty products in a special little makeup bag. It's always different every month. It's a bit makeup heavy. There's less hair care and skincare, although they do tend to include everything. And the sizes are fantastic. It's always deluxe to full size items, so it's a good way to really build a collection. This month's theme is Glam It Up, and in the spirit of things, they sent this gorgeous bag. It feels a little cheap, but it looks fantastic, and I like that it has the little wrist strap so you can kind of carry it around. Ooh, and the first thing in here is Bia Bombshells lipstick. It is in the color Shameless. It's one of those lip pencil crayons. I'm wearing it now, and it is fabulous. It does feel really nice. It applied really nice. Good opaque coverage. It's kind of a berry pink. Oh, so pretty. I like it a lot. And it's not too intense that you can't wear it to work. Gorgeous. The next item I am also super excited about. It is another Starlux eyeliner. And at first I'm like, we're getting another one. I didn't like their Kohl eyeliner so much, but this is one of their gem liners. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is in the color Amethyst, which is the one I was hoping for the most, and it is just this crazy, crazy, pretty, shiny purple color, kind of purpley pink. And I'm wearing it. It did last throughout the day. It's a little bit hard to see on me because I'm kind of pink. It's just really close to my skin tone. One of the nice things about their eyeliners is that you can kind of smudge them out and turn it into a little eyeshadow base. You can do a lot with it. It tends to crease on me a little bit if I go too far up with that technique, but I have creasy eyes, so everything tends to crease on me a little bit. The next item I am also surprisingly and hugely impressed with. This is Pixie's bronzer in Subtly Suntouched, and they are not kidding. When I put this on at first, I couldn't see it, and I was pretty bummed out. I'm like, oh, because I haven't liked any of their samples we've gotten that are Pixie products. But this actually builds up really, really nice, really subtle, and I was able to get sort of a healthy glow, which I needed today. I've been using the Jouer's Matte Moisture Tints, and it's just so ghostly, and yes, it matches me, but it makes me look a little bit ill when I don't have any other kind of color on. So this is fantastic. I would totally rebuy this. Loved it. It stayed well throughout the day, and it really gave me a healthier look than I normally rock during the day. The next item we got is a full-sized nail teeny. We've gotten a few of these in the past, and this is in the color Caviar Cocktail. It's a nice dark gray. I am actually already wearing it. I put that on last night after I got home. One coat coverage, very opaque, very shiny, very pretty. It was thick. It didn't dry very quickly, but I just used the Such V, however you say that, top coat, so it didn't matter that it didn't dry completely. And one of the things I love about thicker coverages like that is I have a lot of ridges and I pick at my nails, so it hides a lot of flaws. I was really happy with it, and it's probably the best color I've gotten in Nail Teeny, so my first chance to really try out staying power. So far, so good. I also received very nicely wrapped, thank God, HSI Leave-In Argan Oil. This looks like a pretty small vial. The oil lasts forever. I'm still working on that Josie Maran oil. The lid feels very loose, which is why I'm so happy they put it in that little bag, but the bag wasn't sealed, so I'm glad it didn't leak. Excited to try it out. I do like getting oils in these bags because they're so multi-purpose. You can use them in your hair, on your nails. They're just really handy to have around. And last but possibly least, I received a full-size sample of EM Cosmetics. And it's Michelle Phan's new line, and this is the first time I really tried something. This is in the color Miss Moneybag. Here is what the actual lipstick looks like. And it's a beautiful color, and it even sort of swatches nicely. It goes on opaque, it feels nice, it's very work appropriate. It did not last at all. And I need my lipsticks to last. I know the big thing is like the tender gloss or the lip butters or just the light things, and this does say creamy color sheer lipstick, but seriously, in 2 hours, it was gone and it was faded. And to be fair, the first half I didn't check my lipstick after I put it on in the morning until after lunch. That's about 5 hours with eating, so I thought I'll put it on again and maybe it will last till the end of the day without eating. Mm-mm. It didn't even make it from 1 p.m. to 3:30, and it didn't fade evenly, and it didn't feel nice when it faded. So I was disappointed in this, unfortunately. Definitely wouldn't buy this at any price. So overall, another phenomenal month with Ipsy. When I first subscribed over a year ago, it was my least favorite bag. Now I can't get enough of it. It is my favorite. It is such an amazing deal. And it came with this glorious looking bag, the hair oil that I could always use, 2 lipsticks, an eyeliner, a nail polish, and a bronzer. And a lot of this is full-sized, if not most of it. Yeah, most of it's full-sized. That's crazy. I have no idea how they make money on this subscription. If you got your Ipsy bag, let me know what you got in the comments, if you can. Google is so weird. You have to have like an account and stuff now? I don't know what's happening. But yeah, I would love to see what you got. Leave a comment or a video response, or I would just love to know what you thought of your bag. And if you've got, you know, the Michelle Phan Cosmetics, let me know what you thought of that too. Really interested. I've seen some not so great reviews online, but I was still expecting it to be a little bit more on par with drugstore at least. I don't know. I'd love to get some more opinions on that. Anyway, thank you so much as always for watching, and have a fantastic night. Bye.